Stanley Cup.
Stanley.
Would you look at that? It's another Stanley.
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 Enter for a chance to win a Stanley. Tickets will be 3 for 1 or 5 for 2. Help us raise money for prom.
Oh my gosh, look at all of that.
Stanley.
OM Gloshness. Stanley.
Stanley.
It's a Whittle Stanley.
We're doing a Stanley Tumbler raffle. One ticket will be 3, 2 will be 5. Tickets will be sold during lunch, March 18th through 22nd. Drawing will be at the end of the day on 3/22. Win.
I'm Joey Ross. I'm here for your question of the day. Is a hot dog a sandwich or a taco?
Good afternoon, Shawnee. Today is Tuesday, March 19th, and this is Holton.
And Darian.
Coming to you with your advisory announcements.
And new news from the guidance office.
Attention students who are currently in the College Credit Plus program or those who are interested.
CCP intent forms are due April 1st, which is the first day back from our spring break.
This is new for CCP students and students who have taken CCP courses before.
Everyone has to have a form each year, no exceptions.
This is also required for CCP courses here at Shawnee and at Clark State.
If you still need to take the AccuPlacer test, you will need to schedule that with Ms. Ailes and the Media Center before April 19th.
If you don't schedule it with Ms. Ailes, you may have to take it on your own at Clark State.
There are copies of the CCP intent forms and directions for it at Clark State that may be helpful online at Shawnee's website under the Guidance tab, or you can pick up paper copies from the Guidance office.
If anyone has questions or needs more information, please email Ms. Sarah Brown or your counselor now. Thank you.
Now an announcement from Mrs. Wright.
This is a reminder that tomorrow, Wednesday, March 20th, is Club Photo Day.
Anyone who participates in a club or group should be expected to be called down at some point during the day for the yearbook photo.
So please listen carefully for your club or group to be called and report immediately. Thank you.
As you saw in the commercial, the junior class is raffling off a Stanley Cup.
You can purchase tickets during lunches next week.
The ticket prices are as follows: one ticket for $1 or two tickets for $5.
The winner will be announced at the end of the day this Friday, March 22nd.
So have some fun, take the chance on the raffle while helping raise money for the prom committee.
In sports news in action, boys varsity baseball is in action versus West Liberty at home at 5 o'clock.
Boys JV baseball is playing away at West Liberty starting at 5.
Girls varsity softball is home versus Northeastern starting at 5.
And girls JV softball is away at Northeastern starting at 5.
Good luck and go Braves.
Birthday wishes for today go out to
Carter Baumgartner.
Happy birthday to you.
Today we also recognize a few birthdays of well-known celebrities. They are
Theo Vaughn,
Young Gravy,
and Bruce Willis.
Today in history, in 2003, war in Iraq begins.
In fun and wacky holidays, today is National Let's Laugh Day.
And now for your fortune of the day. The key to success is to focus on what you can control and let go of what you can't.
And for your weather forecast, today is a high of 51 with a low of 35 and a 2% chance of rain.
Now we ask you please stand and join us in the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe and keep it classy, Shawnee.